Among us, we have charming Mrs. Manjari Srivastav. Ma'am has done her MSc in Zoology with D.Ed. She is currently serving at State Board School as a science faculty and is determined for the education of young children. Ma'am, your presence is very precious.
I request our esteemed chairperson, Mrs. Jyoti Chhajed, to felicitate ma'am with a bouquet. Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am.
We have amongst us Honorable Chairman Mr. Pramod Chhajed, a person with a vision to do something for the society. The person who has chosen the field to provide a shelter and to develop skills. Undoubtedly, this area will be highly benefited with the missionary zeal of the mechanical engineer from GSITS Indore, Mr. Pramod Chhajed. Sir is associated with the business of real estate and is a role model for the people who are going to be an entrepreneur of the education industry. Sir, we are blessed to have you with us this evening.
May I now request our principal, Mr. Yogesh Joshi, to accord a floral welcome to our chairperson, Mr. Pramod Chhajed.
Thank you, sir.
It is well said, behind every successful man, there is a woman. And here, we are talking about our chairperson, Mrs. Jyoti Chhajed. Ma'am originally belongs to Neemuch. Ma'am is a postgraduate from Indore. Ma'am is highly social, active personality in the field of social services. She is a lady of strong will. Ma'am is currently associated with Jain Social Group Indore. Mrs. Jyoti Chhajed is one of the most charming name in the school of Kavartara. Her highness has an experimental mind, strong beliefs and quality. Ma'am is known for her determination. Ma'am, your presence is highly gracious.
I would now request our honorable headmistress to welcome our honorable chairperson, Mrs. Jyoti Chhajed, with a bouquet of flowers. The world needs strong women, women who will lift and build others, women who live bravely, both tender and fierce, women of indomitable will. Between us, we have Honorable Mrs. Shifa Chhajed, ma'am, Academic Coordinator of Sri Kavartara School. Ma'am has pursued engineering in information technology and has an experience of working in a reputed multinational company named Cognizant and Technology for 3 years. Ma'am has the heart of a true sportsman and has played basketball at national level. Ma'am is currently marking as an academics coordinator at Global Concept Karai and Sri Kavartara School, Mandleshwar. We are highly delighted by ma'am's presence on this electrifying evening.
I request Mrs. Kirti Shukla to welcome ma'am with a bouquet. Thank you so much, ma'am. Amongst us, we also have Honorable Mr. Naveen Jain, Suprasiddh Samaj Sevi. I request Honorable Dosi Sir to kindly welcome Sir with a floral bouquet. On this auspicious evening, we are also joined by Honorable Mr. Rahul Goyal, Principal Global Concept Karhai. I request Honorable Mohan Sir to kindly accord Sir a floral welcome. Thank you so much, sir.
Our heart beats for the song.
When we listen it, lost in the melody.
Song comes to life by music.
Playing it gives immense pleasure.
All my senses are locked.
I listen and get it rocked.
Lyrics and music goes hand in hand.
Then only it makes a perfect blend.
Sangeet se hi ye zameen, sangeet se hi ye aasma.
Sangeet se hi juda hai dilon ka karwa.
Sangeet khushiyon ki hawa hai, ya har dard ki dawa hai.
Sangeet badal ke rakh degi aapki man ki fiza.
So right away, let's take you to the world of music to feel the ecstasy.
Put your hands together for the young musicians of Kavartara.